Timber that may stay. Thick when the nerve is all in full hay. Well, I need to bust out, put something out on the line. Need a heavy hour or two. Tonight it's just me and you, it's fine. Now, till the end of time. Now, till the end of time. Self-reflection makes home and me. You get the therapy I need off the TV screen. Well, it's blue lights, no comfort, no body of moonshine. No need to touch you always, babe, just put your hand in mine. Now, till the end of time. Now, till the end of time. This is the same as the one before. Chopping at the big babe. Tomorrow I'll be back one more. Well, it's past peak season. You can feel it showing you. You smell the winter cold. On the leaves that fall to the ground. And you keep trying to slow things down. Keep trying to slow things down. It's futile. You have to ask. You can't speak. Winds blowing hard. And you should be smarter now. Yeah, you should know better. Seen it all. when I'm knocking at your door. Yeah, you've seen it all before. The leaves fall on the floor. And your pearls peak seas. Looking for someone to tell you. Someone to give you a reason. Every Friday night, at the end of the time. Oh, no, 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 no. How's it going? How's it going? While the world's asleep in the crimson flush, staring down the barrel. When I left, she's up in a silent crush on everything under the sun. And child of roses, in a pocket full of roses, she stands up to cold attention. She pins up her petals on the rope of scarecrows and everything under the sun. Now I'm glad when she dragged fate and dawn, raking shape back and forth. Ghosts in that shadow bent and badly leave alone with their breath under the sun. Now hold me as the morning sky. Yeah, hold me. There's no time left now to doubt. For the tinsel places on the path and path, begging mama's mirror to come. Electrified sense like a neon sound on everything under the sun. Now we're bouncing, baby girl, through the rope down under, switching the nightlight on. What passes on jaded path to settle for wonder and everything under the sun. Now morning hangs over the edges of this town. The streets they blur in desolation. But the one I love, she clears through the tiny hand around me and everything under the sun. Now hold me as a morning. She is only everything. She is everything under the sun. Thanks, everybody. Just gonna keep pushing through. My new acoustic guitar. Harmonizer mic in front of me. It's for my face. I won't drink like I'm 20 with the boys in the bar. And nothing in my pocket. And an angel on my arm. I won't waste my time and money driving. It's for the fear of moving, circling back like a satellite. I come back around like a big yellow moon. Never feel it down, and I left too soon. Wanna make sure I get all the God way. I won't run like when did back. Goddamn this city. Well, it makes it hard to leave and go home now. Let the party carry on. I wanna make friends with everybody here. Let them know I'm still alive. Like a child, I'm still kicking. I'm trembling inside till I come back around like a big yellow moon. Never feeling down, never left too soon. Wanna make sure I get all the pathways. I won't run back and be back in the day. Tasting bitter in my blood. Feel the blisters on my heels. I want a fire in my bed. But I'm trudging through this hell. I want to say I love you, baby. Without it sounding sentimental. So I come back around like a big yellow. Feel it now, and live too soon. Make sure I get all the God away. I won't run, I've been back today.
I mean, I'll do some songs with the electric guitar. I'm just playing this one. I don't even have a tuner. It's not even plugged into a tuner, so if it's out of tune, I don't know. It's my new gizzard. But I also got a new amplifier that I want to show you, so I'll get to the electric guitar as well. I'm just going to keep warming up, and then I have some things I want to say. I hope you guys are doing all right. Tell me. I tried to set it up so that I could see on my iPad over here your comments, but it didn't work out, and I was running really late trying to figure that out. So I'm squinting at your comments on my computer across the way there. The camera is over there. I can kind of make out Johnny Eaton. He's always on the screen.
Which I love.
But hi, Melina. Hello.
Man, hello, Johnny. Hello, Marcy. Hello, everyone.
Here's another one. How about this? This sounds good with acoustic guitar. Let's do this. You know?
Cracks in the wall, cracks in the door, cracks in the ceiling, cracks in the floor, cracks in your voice. You confess your love, cracks in the clouds and let the light in from above. I'm not praying deep, cause I can't find creed. These prayers are just words that have faith, sometimes I fail to speak. Cracks in the mirror, cracks in your lips, cracks in the mass, in the holes of the ships, cracks in the glass, in the windows of our ears, cracks in the stories, cracks in the truth. I ain't praying deep, cause I can't find the grave. These prayers are just words that I say. Something fill space. Cracks in the morning, cracks in the night, cracks in the left, cracks in the right, cracks in the heaven, cracks in the earth. Feel these cracks in my heart about to burst. I ain't praying deep, I can't feel praise. These prayers are just words that men say. Keeps moving, flooding us out, drowning our hopes of ever stopping this drought. Cracks keep spreading till we fall right through. Better start talking about what we should do. Cause I ain't praying today, cause I can't find no praise. Prayers are just words that we say. something feels free.
Who cares?
Stuff. Yeah. Can't write a song about nothing. I guess you could write a song. I mean, it's kind of like the. Can you write the? Oh, a lot of people have written a song about nothing. But I mean, can you write the Seinfeld of songs?
Yeah, that's right.
Just a vibe, man. A song about it's just a vibe. It's like a tone poem. I've written a lot of songs about nothing. A lot of tone poems. See, this song's about something.
She made up her own doctor. out by her family and saw that she was down. Well, I'd sing her old country songs. She'd get high and sing them. She don't care who's to sing that night. Born in this joint's never cheap. Crying about what we used to be. Shouting no holy elephant song.
All right. See if I don't even have a pick, do I? Oh, man. Oh, there's one on the floor.
Hey, there's a question for Johnny. Cheers,
everybody.
Before I ask the question to Johnny. Cheers, everybody. This is a beer from Bound by Fate, which is one of the only restaurants nearby worth a shit. And I joined their beer club. You pay $100 and then you can get however many, I don't know how many beers is, get like 12, these giant beers. Whenever you go in, you can get one. Bound by Fate.
Cheers.
It's a Laos restaurant, is that right?
Yeah.
Is that a thing? It's kind of like some kind of cross between a Vietnamese, Korean type thing. Anyway, I don't know what they like, what their music, the music they like, but I have a question for you, Johnny. This is a question for Johnny. Johnny Eaton.
Do you like American music? I like American music. Don't you like American music, baby? I want you arms around me. I want you. you to hold me, baby. Well, you're born too late, I was born too soon. But every time I look at that ugly moon, it reminds me of you. Reminds me of you. Oh, 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 I need a beat to the prime. Would you like to come along? Nobody will go to the prom with me. Baby, the didn't like American music. You never heard American music. You didn't know the music was in my soul. Oh, 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 baby, you're born too soon. I was born too late. Every time I look at that ugly lady, not me, me, it reminds me of me. We like all kinds of music. I like American music best. You're born too late. I was born too late. But every time I look behind the ugly lady, it reminds me of me. 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 You like American music. We like American music. You like American music. We like all kinds of music. You like American music. We like all kinds of music. You like Canadian music. I like all kinds of music. You like American music. Bang.
All right.
Believe me, they think could feel the way I do and still be on the way. All I need is one of your smiles, sunshine of your eyes. Hold me, hold my. Do I feel high than a cat can fly? Give me love, baby. I feel high. People won't believe me. They think that I'm just bragging. But I could feel the way that I do and still be on the way. All I need is one of your smiles, sunshine of your eyes. Hold me, oh my. Do I feel higher than a cat can fly? Give me love and faith. I feel high. That's
a nice memory. I like that one, Johnny. All right. Should I switch over? Oh, yeah, I should. I could. Okay.
You got the gist of this, right?
All right. Okay. Let's try this electric guitar. Oh, it's a larvae. I don't really like larvae, but this guy, this friend of mine, he was selling a bunch of gear. Yeah. You know, I've never been a fan of the larvae, but. I went over to his house to check out some of his gear. I had a Gibson like J135. I don't know. He had like a Gibson arch top, beautiful acoustic arch top kind of thing. It's just gorgeous. And I could have bought that too, but I'm like, I need like a functioning acoustic guitar that's like solid and can do the bass. You know, can give me all the big sound that I want. I have other acoustic guitars. Obviously, I have acoustic guitars that I could record, but they're not things that I want to play out because they don't. You know, I mean, I'd have to bring a whole truckload to, you know, play each song the way you know I want it to sound. So this one really, it was like, oh yeah, I can do a lot of things with that guitar and in front of a audience. So I bought it along with this really beautiful amplifier, which doesn't make a sound. It's on right now. You can't even hear it. It's just, it's beautiful. Then you. You know, if I had my way, if I had all the money in the world, obviously a Gibson and a vintage Gibson from the 60s or 70s or Martin. But those, you can't, kind of want to bring those out and, you know, bang them up and have somebody spill a beer on them. I mean, I don't want anyone spilling a beer on that guitar either. It's beautiful. You know, I can't really think of one guitar that I own that I'd want anyone to spill a beer on. Come to think of it.
Growing. Oh, oh, oh.
come from is a small town that thinks so small, they use small words. But not me, I'm smaller than that. I worked it out, searching my mouth. Did those big words come right out? I had it, get in and out, to the city, big, big city. I make a big noise, with all the big boys, so much stuff I would own. And I'm a prayer to a big girl, as I kneel in the big church, big town. I'm aware I'm waking it. Big town, yeah. Big town, think it's so, yeah. Big town, so much larger than life. Big town.
Expect to play big time tonight. In fact, I haven't played that in a long time, if you couldn't tell. How's everybody doing?
Doing all right.
Johnny's making a big fancy album, I heard. Johnny Eaton's Mr. Fancy Pants album guy. That sounds cool. That. Cheers for Johnny Fancy Pants. Cheers, everybody. Ten songs or 11 songs? It's got to be an odd number, someone always told me. Eleven songs? Oh, jeez. You gotta throw that that 13th acoustic secret acoustic track, like they did in the 90s, the early. play one of my secret. Well, it wasn't. I'll play my acoustic track at the end of a pop album. No, I'm not going to play that right now. I don't know if it was secret. It wasn't listed. Maybe it was listed. I don't know. Anyway. Actually, it was kind of funny. Maybe I will. Let's see if we can find it. Oh, yeah. Maybe it's... Oh, yeah, there it is. Yeah, so here's the secret acoustic. Look, I might do it acoustic. So I was playing at this. Every place I fucking play is a brewery. When I was in Los Angeles, I don't think I played one single brewery, but every place I play here is a place that makes its own beer. And some woman came up to me and said, "I don't know, you don't know me, but I heard you were playing out here, I saw your band, Comma Rotation, and I used to follow them all the time, and I saw them play at this Buffy convention in the Poconos called Moonlight Runs." She was like, "Can you play Princess of Venice for me?" And I was like, "Oh my God, what? What? What?" Up to you and kind of send you back 20 years with just a single song title or a sentence, whatever. They just said, "Hi, do you remember such and such? Do you remember me? I'm such and such." You're like, "What?" Remember that night when you put up a fight, seeing you can never feel that much. You said, "Hold me tight, yeah, romance is right, but I'm aware it's too tender to the touch." You said, "Dip and death calls, drank with midnight and bombs, talking about how they dressed up their man. And the funeral director was another marriage collector, sang ballads to his biggest fans, were throwing headstones at his children, smacking their heads to the narrow head. But they can keep their eyes open, keep their mouths shut about this on that grave. Remember that queen at the booking? Said she took us up from time to time, and you were short on breath with nothing more said. She pulled that apple belly wine. It was a sweet relief
masterful piece. Pass through the dance crowd to the other side. How could she in the gown without sing the sound of the prophet mixer, spirit guide? Now the queen, she blasts cheekbones as her eyes they melted away. And no one tasted the tears as they welled on up down in the ordinary. Now remember that man in his wheelchair, my friend, is carefully timing out his fate. He said, crossing this road, yeah, it's easy, my son. Just have to learn to anticipate. He told me that boomtown barren and all of its glory has its own elite peanut gallery. They want a formal resignation and certain list of citations for they put you on their salary. They want more than anyone could ever bring. They want a formal dedication and nothing safe. They can keep their hands out, they can keep their bellies full down in this ordinary. Now the philosophical foot soldier is robbing the guy's bank, the Titanic's getaway car. Though he's passionately older, his escape just sank right outside like a washed up movie star. He's his business, business. He's the popular icon. He's the blind mayor of industry. He says, who's right is to say that this is for you and that is for me, when I am no sight to see? This is supposed to be my comeback trail. And you held my hand while paving the way. Nothing is conquered. It's too hard to tread light down in this ordinary grave. Now the princess of Venice, she's a panhandling menace. She recites poetry in the moonlit air. Said she tried to head for the hills many times before, but she like always got stuck in the valley. She said, would you like to hear one of my songs in Spanish? I said, sí, yes, okay. You're gonna sing one, so go ahead, shh. Well, I didn't know what it meant, but it sure sounded pretty. A language I guess I should have studied more. But she did not resent my lack of knowledge. She said, you just pick these things up along the way. There are many different schools. There's only one course here down in this ordinary grave. You don't remember that night when you put up a fight, saying you could never feel that much. You said, hold me tight, you rub me just right, but not well, it's too tender to the touch. Now good writers borrow, and great writers steal, actors, poets, painters, politicians, creators, such. And after 2,000 years more of this history, my friend, you know, for something original, might be asking for far too much. So this is my confession. This is by no means my chord progression. And to the past, I am enslaved. So I turn down the beat, turn up the speed of light, and end this ordinary. Thank you.
Yeah, you missed it. It was kind of a vibey outro. So anyway, this girl was just, she came to see me at this brewery, and she totally, and then I played the song, and some guy, I don't know what he said, some guy came over and threw a tip in my jar, and in the middle of me playing it, and I made some joke. about what, you don't like this one? You don't know this one? And he didn't get the humor, and then he came back and like said something. It was a weird situation. But I killed that song. I played it much better than I played it just now. I mean, thank you.
learn more from a 3-minute record, baby, than we ever learned in school. Tonight I hear the neighborhood drummer sound. Feed my heart, can't be proud. You see a tide and it's smaller. Close your eyes, follow your dreams down. Well, we made our promise and we swore we'd always remember. No retreat, baby, no surrender. Like soldiers in the winter's night, with the vow to defend. No retreat, baby, no surrender. Well, now the young grace goes on sad and old, and hearts of fire grow cold. These four blood brothers against the wind, now I'm ready to grow young again. I hear your sister's voice calling us home across the open yard. Well, maybe we can cut some place of our own, these drums and these guitars. Well, we made a promise and we swore we'd always remember. No retreat, baby, and no surrender. Brothers in the stormy night, we'll be bound to defend. No retreat, baby, no surrender. La 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 la. War outside still raging. You say it ain't ours anymore to win. I'm asleep beneath the peaceful skies in my lover's bed, with the wide open country in my eyes. These many dreams in my head. Because we made a promise that we swore we'd always remember. No retreat, baby, no surrender. Blood brothers in the stormy night, with a vow to defend. No retreat, baby, no surrender. No retreat, baby, no surrender.
Knock, knock, knock it off.
I can't shoot here anymore. It's getting dark to dawn to see. Feels like I'm knocking on heaven's door.
Yeah, I mean, we don't, I didn't need to do that, but Johnny said it sounded like that, so whenever Johnny calls something out, I just might feel like I have to feel obligated to try it. Not so much when Stephanie said something, because fuck that guy.
think I'm warm. Come and get you. Yes. Spin. You don't have to understand. Stay high. We've left to be Austin, yeah, we'll be all smiles today. And they're all not around, and all the saints, they escape town, and the Lord is the one that we drown. It'll be all smiles today, be all smiles tonight, Lord, be all smiles tonight. Lord must have wanted me to drown. Be all smiles tonight. Be all smiles tonight, Lord. Be all smiles tonight. Lord wanted me to drown. Be all smiles tonight. Thank you.
All right. Bound by Fate. Oh, thanks for hanging out, everybody.
Wow.
Some Halloween. How are y'all doing? Man, I feel like I have so much to say. I just don't know where to start. I mean, so my daughter's in this sort of like, I don't love you, daddy phase, where she's, you know, she can be nice to me and everything, but, she literally says, I don't love you, Daddy. And so that's a thing. Yeah. What else do I have to say? I think my mother has Alzheimer's. Feel about that. Store is great, you know? Yeah, we're excited. To have it, we're sad, you know, on one hand, and excited to have the season over, where it's we close for the winter. We obviously take the store online, but it's been great. I mean, I have a lot to say. I feel like I'm going to write a whole bunch of sort of monthly. Blog post for our Alpen book site, try to keep everybody up to speed on, you know, what happened last season, what's to come next season, and do some reflecting on our fearless creator, owner, original owner of the store, Barbara Probst. So we'll do some diving into her writing and write a little bit about that and post some of that. So I'm excited about doing all that over the winter, and selling books online, selling records online, and getting into that part of the business. We've also gotten to the point where it's just like, you know, bunch of old ladies came up again, and they walk in and they say, "We couldn't find you guys. When the GPS without the what is this? You know, you're really hard to find out here." Blah blah blah. You know, which is kind of the whole point, right? It's, you know, anyway, and they go straight to the mystery section and they buy like $5 worth of novels, and then they leave, and then they use the outhouse, and they don't know how to use it, and they. For some reason, people drive out the middle of the woods and like to, you know, they like to, you know, save their number twos, you know, for us. So
I end up cleaning up their shit. So that's a whole thing, you know. But it's great. It's great, man. No, it's really wonderful. Outside of that, outside of the store porta potty restroom thing, yeah. But I do have a lot to say. I mean, there's so much great stuff going on. But you know, there's also like. So there's a lot of political yard signs up here, and that's a thing. And I've been, don't tell anybody, but I've stolen some and thrown them out because they've been near our Alpen road signs. Today, I took one of the signs that the local Democratic Party gave to us, and I put it in front of one of the signs that I saw on block that was right next to our Alpen sign, instead of taking it, because Sydney said, you know, you could go to jail for or get fined or something or whatever. It's against the law to just steal signs. But yeah, there's some things that have been going on up here. I played a couple Democratic fundraisers for the highway superintendent. I didn't even know that was a political position, but apparently it is. It's kind of weird because it's like, you know, there are people who like support our candidate for highway superintendent that like don't seem like they're the kind of people that are Democratic people, or, you know, they seem like they'd be flying Trump flags or whatever. But it's kind of like, it's such a small community. It's like, oh yeah, it's my friend. That's my friend Stan. Stan is our man, is what we say, for highway superintendent. Anyway.
Shady walking with the queen.
London. Saw Lon Chaney walking with the Queen, doing the werewolves of London. Yeah, I saw a werewolf drinking a pina colada, a trail of it. His hair was perfect. Yeah, I don't know, Melina. They come up on our dirt road. They drive all the way, and they're just like, you know, well, maybe I should drink a whole bunch of coffee before I come out to the woods. You know what?
Maybe I.
Been a lot of cool things that have happened. I just want you guys to know. Here's something that happened. No, you can't get a better sophomore record than Excitable Boy. I sold Excitable Boy the other day on vinyl to a bunch of hipsters from Albany, I think. What else did they buy? I don't know. I literally sold The Dark Side of the Moon yesterday. What do you think about that? I sold a Rush record yesterday. I sold Carole King's Tapestry yesterday. Anyway, but I wanted to tell you guys, no, here's a great thing, is we have been awarded New York State historic business status. We applied for the historic, to be on the historic business list, and we got in. We are on the list of the New York State historic businesses. So there you go. There you have, there'll be an award. A ceremony, a certificate given to us that we will put up on our wall in the store, and we'll be on some list, I guess, that's on websites and stuff, but I don't know what else it does, if it gives us any tax breaks or anything. I don't think so. Thank you.
light. See the sad and no more stars you are. You try to scream, but terror takes the sound before you make it. Drop free, it's horror that you ran between the eyes. Your parents died.
Thank you. Down the back of that boat, where the sun sets where you can't see it. That is all she ever wrote. Now the moon's like a night open wide tonight, staring out there a soulful sight. And it's the same as all these years. It's moving on, staying pretty. Language is dead as the sea. Remember that summer there, we'll tear that long hair before we were on our knees. Now the moon's like a knife open wide tonight. Stand out there on sorrowful sight. It's the same as all these years, moving on, staying ready.
Tell you.
Next week I'll be playing a Halloween gig, you know, at a Mexican restaurant. I don't think any Mexicans work there, though. It's kind of a Tex-Mex place. I think the people are from Albuquerque. When your prayers peak sea, and all the leaves are falling down. And all the colors hit the ground, fading down. You feel the chill coming on, coming on the air. But I see you there. Can I meet you there? You bring yours and I bring mine. We'll spend some time. Everybody,
it's been a great show. Thanks so much.
I hope you have a great week. Thanks so much for checking in. I'll try to stream from the show next week, but there's definitely some Fridays coming up where I'll be here again, right here in the Faraway Hill Studios. Keep setting up again and breaking down. I don't know. I need to buy a whole studio and then have a separate setup for gigs. I'm working on it. But until the next time I see you guys, it's such a good feeling to know you're alive. Such a happy feeling, you're growing inside. When you wake up, ready to say, think I'll make a snappy new day. Such a good feeling, a very good feeling, a feeling you know you're alive.
It's such a good feeling to know you're in tune. It's such a happy feeling to know you're in bloom. And when you wake up, ready to say, think I'll make a snappy new day. It's such a good feeling, a very good feeling, a feeling you know that we're friends. And I'll be back when the day is new, and I'll have more ideas for you, and you'll have things you'll want to talk about, and I will too. Because it's you I like. I'll see you next time, guys. Thanks so much.